If you're able, would you please stand? Her body gathered this, and if you're able. Stuff, they comfort me. Anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord my whole life long. And so it is today, with sadness, but also with gratitude, that we look back on a few stories from Renee's life. Born on the 15th of December, 1933, to Elsie and Herbert, 1933, to Elsie and Herbert Bucock, Renee spent her early years living on Fitzhubert Road in Sheffield. Alongside Mum and Dad, they lived with Grandma Timperley, and a few years later, Brother Derek was born. World War II would prove a tricky time for places including Tommy Black's and Manor Post Office. Lockwood at the local fairground. Bob lived on Duke Street in Mosborough and would catch the bus over to Manor Tyler. Renee would also welcome Nicola, Brandon and Tyler into her family, plus extended family, Dane, Sean, Colin, Lynn, Amanda and her two boys, and Philip. I hope I haven't missed anyone. Renee and Bob doted on all of their family and enjoyed playing games, singing, drawing and telling stories with them all. After spending over 50 years at the same address, neighbours became friends. It wasn't long. Renee loved nothing more than going to the Civic Centre every Wednesday and Thursday. She would often say that, and I'm going to the large side. Her family dinners were, I'm told, the best. And she spent time teaching the family. She in turn had learnt from her mother and grandmother. Renee was, that's not quite fair, Renee is a loved, respected lady. The fact there are so many of us here today is testament to that. She would always help anyone that she could and would put others before herself. But was always fair. She was a proud and well-presented lady who loved her statements or marsh to treat to something new. Sadly, for all of us gathered here today, those joining us from overseas, for those who maybe can't be here with us, we are incredibly saddened that Renee dwell in the house of the Lord forever. One day we, like Renee, will be invited to spend eternity in our Father's house in heaven. As I say, I know you will each have your own stories of time spent with Renee and all that she means to each of you. And so I'd like to invite us to pause for a moment, bring those memories back to mind, treasure them, and take them with you wherever you go. And as we do, we'll listen to some music.
I took the supermarket flyers from the windowsill. I threw the day old tea from the cup. Packed up the photo album Matthew had made. Memories of a life that's been loved. Took the Garrett Wilson cars and stuffed animals. Poured the old ginger beer down the sink. Dad always told me, don't you cry when you're down. But Mum, there's a tear every time that I blink. Oh, I'm in pieces, it's tearing me up. But I know a heart that's broke is a heart that's been loved. So I'll sing hallelujah. You were an angel in the shape of my mum. When I fell down, you'd be there holding me up. Spread your wings as you go. When God takes you back, he'll say hallelujah, you're home. I fluffed the pillows, made the bed, stacked the chairs up. Folded your nightgowns neatly in a case. John said he'd drive, then put his hand on my cheek and wiped a tear from the side of my face. Now I hope that I see the world as you did, 'cause I know a life with love is a life that's been lived. So I'll sing hallelujah. You were an angel in the shape of my mum. When I fell down, you'd be there holding me up. Spread your wings as you go. When God takes you back, he'll say hallelujah, you're home. To see the person I have become. Spread your wings, and I know that when God took you back, he said hallelujah, you're home.
So as we hold those moments and memories, those times that are special to each of us, let us pray. If you wish to join in with the prayers this morning, when I say, Lord, in your mercy, please respond, hear our prayer. God of mercy, Lord of life, you have made us in your image to reflect your truth and light. We give you thanks for Renee, for the grace and mercy she received from you, for all that was good in her life, for the memories we treasure today. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. You promise eternal life to those who believe. Remember for good this, your servant Renee, as we also remember her. Bring all who rest in Christ into the fullness of your kingdom, where sins have been forgiven and where death is no more. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Your mighty power brings joy out of grief and life out of death. Look with mercy on all of Renee's family and friends and all who mourn. Give them patient faith in times of darkness. Strengthen them with the knowledge of your love. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. God, our Father, we thank you that you sent your Son, Jesus Christ, to die for us and rise again. His cross declares your love to be without limit, his resurrection, that death, our last enemy, is doomed. By his victory, we are assured of the promise that you will never leave us or forsake us, that neither death nor life, nor things present, nor things to come, can separate us from your love, in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen. So we draw our prayers together in the words of the Lord's Prayer in its traditional form. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Next hymn is the traditional hymn, On a Hill Far Away, the Old Rugged Cross. Once again, if you're able, do please stand as we sing together.
Thank you.
So just before we commit Renee to God's eternal safekeeping, I've been asked to let you know that you're all welcome to join us at the cemetery for the committal. And there'll then be a reception and chance to share some more stories up at the Civic Centre. And so let us commend our sister Renee to the mercy of God, our Maker and Redeemer. God, our Creator and Redeemer, by your power, Christ conquered death and entered into glory. Confident of his victory and claiming his promises, we entrust Renee to your mercy. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, who died and is alive and reigns with you now and forever. Amen.
You're my world, you're every breath I take. You're my world, you're every move I make. Other eyes see the stars up in the sky, but for me they shine within. As the trees reach for the sun above, so my arms reach out to you, my love. With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power so divine. You're my world, you're every breath I take. You're my world, you're your every move I make. Other eyes see the stars up in the sky, but for me they shine within your eyes as the trees reach for the sun above. So my arms reach out to you, my love, with your hand resting in mine. I feel a power so divine. You're my world, you are my night and day. You're my world, you're every prayer I pray. If our love ceases to be, resting in mine, I feel a part.